Okay, guys and girls, today on Fun with Peppers, we are going to find out, is Reddi-wip your friend? Part one. Here we have a ghost chili, 1 million Scoville, a Trinidad scorpion pepper, 1.4 million Scoville, and the dreaded Carolina Reaper, 1.6 million Scoville. So what we're going to do here, we're going to cut a piece of each pepper, and then I'm going to introduce some Reddi-wip to it, and we're going to go up the line and see if I make it to the Reaper. And if I don't, then it's going to be much more fun for you guys. Okay. So,
there's nothing.
Here we go. All right. The first is a piece of ghost. Wait, let's get rid of that. Okay. It looks kind of plain. Don't you think?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, let's put the scorpion pepper right there. Wait, one more.
Wait for it.
Jimmy's? Jimmy's. Oh, and by the way, our guests here today are my wife, Patty, my warden for the last 35 years, thank you. The bitterest of Bob's from next door, Bob's Barbecue, and Kevin from Mojito. All right, let's get this back here. All right. So, as you can see, we lost part of the Sundae. I assure you that the scorpion pepper is still in there. And we need some jimmies, so we're going to put the Reaper right on top, okay? So theoretically right here, in round numbers, we have a 4 million Scoville unit Sundae. Because when you eat multiple peppers, you add the Scoville ratings together. So I want to say, Patty, I love you.
I love you too.
And I thank everybody for watching the videos in case this is my last one. So here we go.
You're a good neighbor.
You were.
First impression is that Reddi-wip is your friend. Folks, Reddi-wip is your friend.
You're up.
Thank you very much. I'm really happy. I didn't die.
For
Susie's Hot Shot. Come see us.